Good students, exercise 4.4, question number 7. Given two concentric circles, you know what are concentric circles, right? Circles are drawn with the same center and different radius. Same center for both the circles. Radius are different. Okay. This AB is a chord for the larger circle. For this larger circle, this AB is a chord. That chord becomes a tangent to the smaller circle, tangent at the point C. Now, radius of the inner circle or the smaller circle is 6 cm and length of this chord of this larger circle is 16 cm. You know that this radius and this tangent. And in 9th standard, you have learned one theorem. Perpendicular drawn from the center of a circle to a chord will bisect the chord. So this perpendicular OC will bisect this chord. Length of chord AB is 16 cm. AB is 16 cm. This OC is perpendicular to AB. Therefore, OC bisects AB. Therefore, this AC is equal to BC. Is equal to 8 cm. Total length is 16 means this part is 8. This part is also 8. For us to find out the radius of the larger circle. What is the radius of the larger circle? So, in triangle OAC, okay, Pythagoras theorem, OA square is equal to OC square plus AC square. OC square, 6 square, 8 square, 36 plus 64, 100. So, OA is equal to square root of 100. So, OA is equal to 10 centimeter. So, radius of the larger circle. Hypotenuse 10 cm. That's all. Okay, thank you.